ACRAM, English Language Conventions. Verb 10, Irregular Past Tense, ACT Foundations, Question 29. Me, Medicine, Antidote Your Ignorance. ACT English Foundation, Verb Tense, Question 29. Complete the sentence with the verb in the past tense. I blanked too much time making the cake. The task here is to shift the tense of spend to its simple past tense verb form. Here's what I need you to understand. Most verbs are regular in the past tense. That means you follow a rule like add ed or add d to get the past tense form of the verb. Some verbs are irregular in the past tense. That means you don't follow a rule. Instead, you must remember the past tense form of the verb. Check out this example. Jacob lost his keys. Lost is the irregular past tense form of the verb lose. This is a correct shift, and the overall sentence is formatted correctly. All right, back to our original question, and now for the solution. Spent is the simple past tense verb form of spend. This is an irregular verb form, so you must commit it to memory.